PD. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, am I, PD? Oh, you're so cunning. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. That'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend. Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on. This is gonna be fun.
Torture for harassing some old homeless guy is fun.
It is. And you should be grateful you're not
telling everyone about this.
Yes. Look familiar to me.
I don't care if you call me a bitch. I'm serious. I don't know what to do when boys talk to me. They just get bigger.
Careful, anyhow. Don't push me.
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, baby. One of life's unfortunate. Get out of here, you little scum! So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does listen. You jerk! Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here! Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
What about drugs?
No!
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
I've
which you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real special army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
And it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of arts.
Thank you.
my character. Very.
Hello, baby.
Hi, Dad.
I thought you might like these. For you, baby.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
I've been wanting to do this for a while.
That was nice.
Damn, I'm good.
Glad that's gone.
I wonder what everyone is talking about.
Hi!
Are
you asking me?
Never do again. Never.
Ew. Oh, so you're the new kid, huh?
Everyone's talking about you.
Who are they? And what are they saying?
Nothing. Just that you're friends with that sociopath, Gary.
Socio what?
Sociopath. It means... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I need you to help me.
Wait. You need me to help you?
I've got some library books that need to be returned, but I'm too scared to go to my locker.
Do I look like a librarian?
No, listen. I need your help. Pretend we're friends. Walk with me. I'll pay you $2.
$2? Are you crazy? Make it $5.
No. $2?
Great. $5. Let's go, buddy.
Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Just look down. Don't make eye contact with anyone.
Cover me. I'm going in. Hey, were there two people? That's all.
I went into the bathroom.
Immediately.
Yeah.
boy.
I'm gonna rip out your heart and rip it. I'm a
victim. I've never talked to a magic when it's like this.
I can't wait for someone to break a rule.
I really can help John Peter. There's a new kid coming.
I wonder if the girl...
I told you a half foul villain!
Whatever!
I need more growth.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
I got
their voice so confusing. I just don't get them. I hope my breath doesn't stink.
Why do I get so nervous around boys?
Thank you. from your dorm, huh? There you are.
Apparently. Oh, Jimmy.
You do know you're not doing that.
There you are. Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged. That was exactly as I'd expected.
Another job well done.
If E is helium, N E is neon, A R is argon, K R is krypton, X E is xenon, R N is radon. These are noble gases.
And how does this state bind you?
Me. No one. Heartbeat.
Hope you got 6 days left. You're gonna need them. I smell free food.
I always wonder what.